in the top lane versus GP. Kind of a bad matchup, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. Let's see what we can do.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
I'm a top deck. So,
you gotta see this through.
You gotta threaten them, make them, you know, a little scared. That's the real strat. It's a mental game. League of Legends is a mental game. I say that because I have no physical capabilities at all. No mechanics. All macro, all mental. What's this game blank at, dude? Must be watching red.
Sometimes you just gotta do it yourself.
You know that feeling when your acid reflux kicks in and your coffee makes you sick?
How demanding,
yeah, same.
Of you.
Get those grass procs, boys.
Go to the face. The hammer does most of the work.
We take those. He is not playing this right at all. See, what he should be doing is procking grass and then queuing me like every 2 seconds. It's like essentially like, yeah, like that. He's getting smarter. He's learning how to learn, boys. I shouldn't have said anything.
Some things are too important to give up on.
I need to focus on CS. My CS is trash. Can I shield bash his? Can't his.
Okay, I admit.
I don't know why I always do that when there's a choice to go for a cannon or go for a regular minion. I normally always go for the regular minion. I don't know why. I should probably stop that.
Yep, even heavier than it looks.
He thought I was gonna eat him. But definitely not. I'm gonna do that. I could just be getting some chicken. Yeah, man. See, the nice thing about Poppy into this matchup is, like, he wants to Q poke to get those grass procs, but, like, we can kind of do the same with our shield. I mean, it's not as frequent, but it is nice. I like this guy wants to gank, but I'm, like, so shoved in. It's not great. She just go invade, yeah.
Probably. They're building everything.
Get out of here, buddy. I don't know what he's doing. But I hope he's not close enough to steal my XP. That'd be really hard.
Sure do a lot of walking.
Don't look at my CS maps. Don't look at it. Don't have to worry. Still staying. See, he's just Q procking me now. That's the really annoying thing about GP. Even in like trash GPs, they can just proc Q like all the time. Sin's on dragon, so can yet.
Hero likes me.
Running out of steam though. thing, man. Like, crazy. Probably need to back off soon. I don't know, he's pretty low on mana, though. I'm not, like, super worried about it.
Too big.
No. How does he have that much mana? He started Crystal? Who does that? We need to get this for poke lane, just straight up. I guess we get armor too, why not?
An enemy has been slain.
I was having his back, but you know.
I'm in 100%.
Oh, boys.
That's everything, right?
I play a lot of Ahri. I've been playing a lot of Ahri lately, but I don't know. I felt like playing Poppy today, the last couple of days. But let me tell you something. Ahri into Sylas is so bad. Cause like if you basically miss your charm, you can just run it down. Just run it down on you. Even if you land the charm, you can still run it down on you. He heals so much, it's insane. You know what this guy push, yeah. I kinda wanna freeze on him. If I can freeze on, that'd be really good.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, you like to fight? So does my character.
Just gotta do it yourself.
Does most of the work. I just swing it.
The thing about Gangplank is he, like, honestly, I don't personally think he's hard to play in lane because you can just outpoke people like crazy, but the hard part about Gangplank, which makes him so insanely difficult, is his team fighting, like being able to team fight as a Gangplank is like insane. Like, it's just a lot of crap to do. But like, it's not hard to just Q poke in lane, honestly.
Some things are too important to give up on.
Yeah. I mean, it's basically like almost like a Teemo kind of thing where you just basically Q on repeat, except for his is like really short cooldown. That's a pretty good trade though.
I sure do a lot of walking.
Pressure in lane, but we got our jungler Scuttle. And I'm Poppy. I don't need anything. Just a tank. Who cares? Silas carrying us. It's crazy.
I'm in 100%. That's everything, right?
Another. losers. I'm bad.
An ally has been slain. Killing.
Get me off this island that is top lane.
Dominating.
Everyone is doing well except for me, which is a good sign.
Know what I could use?
Means I don't have to do anything except for stop the bleeding and not fight this gangplank anymore. He already has Trinity Force. I guess I have to build two different items, so whatever. Makes sense.
You just gotta do it yourself.
I just gotta bait him to fight me. I'm sure my team will back me up. I guess I save top, just keep Gangplank out of the game. I guess. Can I even fight him yet? I mean, I do have.
The hammer does most of the work. I just wait.
I do have this, so. Popping off, boys. Got 40 seconds on drag. I can back and TP in. Probably a good call, actually.
Yep, it's even heavier than it looks.
Yeah, that's fine. Ideally, I would save this tower and TPN. I don't know if that's even possible. Because he's going to shove this really fast. But it doesn't look like he's auto-attacking it. I don't know, maybe?
Sure do a lot of walking.
Let's see. No, so sad. I mean, I know he's in the bush up here. I'm just going to leave. I don't need to fight him. There's just no reason to. Jukes. We take those. I feel like it's greedy to go Iceborne Gauntlet here. Doesn't really make much sense.
An enemy has been slain.
What am I talking about? It always makes sense. Always go Trinity Force, guys. Learn
so
one thing
heroes.
Here from this silver player. It's go Trinity Force on Poppy every time, all the time. Because if you ain't carrying and kills as Poppy, then what are you doing, man? Runs away. Nice. That was pretty clean. I don't know if I needed a flash, but it saves Silas at least. Should have backed out. But I ain't no weenie. I'll never catch anyone saying that I'm a weenie. I feel like I just get rid of that crap. Give me that, baby. Stopwatch. Get soul. I mean, I feel like we chill out for a second and get soul. Don't overdo our lead. Or keep forcing splits and inevitably get 5v1'd and give them a chance to come back.
I'm playing the long game.
And then it all comes down to one Baron kill. But hey, that's only like 90% of silver games, you know? The other 10% are literally just washes. Just one team rolling another.
Rampage.
Gotta see this through.
Can we kill both of them? Yeah, I can't, but Silas may be able to. Ooh. This guy clowning around, dude. Or I will tower dive if I am not afraid to. Scrabble that garbage. Or don't. I don't care. I'm not your family. You know my family? Well, I guess smell you later, people.